Type 1 diabetes, high blood sugar at school. Everyone with type 1 diabetes has high blood sugar from time to time. That means their blood sugar is higher than the target range, usually 4 to 10 for school-aged children. High blood sugar is also called hyperglycemia. It's usually caused by not taking enough insulin, eating extra food without taking extra insulin, or decreased physical activity without adjusting insulin. Illness, stress, or excitement can also cause blood sugar to rise, and sometimes there is no obvious explanation. When a student's blood sugar is too high, usually above 15, they'll probably have to pee a lot and be very thirsty. If you notice these symptoms in a student who doesn't have diabetes, let their parents know right away, because these could be signs of undiagnosed diabetes. Other symptoms to watch out for are hunger, headache, nausea, belly pain, blurry vision, or warm, flushed skin. High blood sugar can also affect a student's mood and ability to concentrate. When a student has high blood sugar but isn't showing signs of illness, encourage them to drink lots of water and let them go to the washroom as often as they need to. If a student has high blood sugar and shows signs of illness, nausea, vomiting, severe stomach pain, rapid, shallow breathing, or fruity-smelling breath, call their parents right away. Always check the student's care plan to see if there's anything else you should do. Remember, when a student with type 1 diabetes feels sick, someone should check their blood sugar. Even students who are independent may need help when they're not well. Knowing and recognizing the symptoms of high blood sugar is important to help keep students with type 1 diabetes healthy and safe.